chance here to tie with a two or take the lead with a three.
North Philly native. Join his hometown team after the buyout with Charlotte.
There it
is.
That is
Embiid, and we are tied.
Every time down the floor, he's got to touch the ball. There's the foul on Joel Embiid, just hugging Jalen Williams. High screen and roll here.
Penalty situation, so that is going to put the Thunder at the free throw line, but Philly on an 18-7 run to tie this game with 3:11 to play. Joel Embiid getting the explanation from Murat Kogut as Jalen Williams readies at the free throw line. First game this season that Oklahoma City has been without both Gilgeous Alexander and the other Jalen Williams. And they've got a shot against the Sixers team that has been buoyed by the return of Embiid. Oubre clean strip, but Dort was out of bounds underneath. Nearly a defensive gem by Dort with 16 to shoot. Sixers trying to decide who's going to be the inbound man. It'll be Lowry underneath. Lowry, Oubre, Batum with Harris and Embiid. Lowry, the precision passer, and there's Oubre on a dive.
Chasing around Oubre, who's been absolutely on fire here in the second half.
First lead for the Sixers since the 7:50 mark of the second quarter. They were up 32-31. Here comes Dort, attacks, knocked out of his hands, and that's a turnover.
Good defense by the Sixers here. Golden opportunity by the Thunder. They're letting this slip away here. City off the bench here for the Thunder, getting ready to check back in.
Oubre, pick and roll bounce to Embiid. Couple of fakes, he'll shoot. Back rim, no, and Dort gets it back to the Thunder. A one-point Philadelphia lead with 2:25 left in regulation. Dort's going to reset into the corner. Wiggins inside to Joe, the former Sixer. Dort, Holmgren going to fire. A little bit too much, and the rebound by Harris. 2 minutes left.
Slow it down. A little simple drag action, high screen and roll. Get the ball to Embiid at the free throw line.
Here's Embiid, top of the key.
Sending help.
Into the corner, Oubre. Low left, Harris, 5 to shoot. Harris turns, little bit short, over Dort, and the Thunder have it with 1:41 left. They're down one. Remember, no SGA, no Jalen Williams, their top two scorers. Who do they turn to? Wiggins. Into the paint, going to shoot the fade. And it's cleared by Embiid.
And they can't get Giddy into the game. No stoppage of play here. Someone to make a play on the floor for the Thunder.
Thunder out of fouls. 6 to shoot. Embiid elevates. Misses badly, and Holmgren ahead of the field to Isaiah Joe.
Might call a timeout here just to get Giddy back in the ball game.
Joe's going to sling it short. Offensive rebound. Dort puts it back, and he's put the Thunder back in front. Boy, Lou Dort leaving it all on the floor down the stretch. 45 seconds. Harris from deep. Offensive rebound, Embiid. Embiid leans in, boy, taking contact. It's going to be on Jalen Williams, his fourth, so Embiid.
And he's exhausted. Look at this.
He has been sensational at the line this season, 88%.
Oh, look at him. He is absolutely gassed.
Back and forth, these two teams have got.
That remains to be seen.
What does Mark Daigneault draw up here without SGA and Jalen Williams. Errant pass. Boy, Dort was there. Right spot. As they avoid the turnover. This is Giddey. Crosses over. Look at Embiid. A foot race with Holmgren backs contact. And Embiid headed back to the free throw line.
Where he's been special tonight. OKC, because of that unsuccessful challenge.
So the Thunder in the bonus now. Both teams out of fouls for the final 25 seconds. Three-point lead. And here we go, 23 seconds.
And if you're Nick Nurse, do you foul and send him to the free throw line? Don't give up a three.
Isaiah Joe, well short. Giddey saves. Back to Joe. He's going to shoot again. And it's last touched by Kyle Lowry with 7.9 left. How does Nick Nurse handle this? Giddey is the inbounder. Again, they're out of timeouts of the Thunder. Joe back to Williams. He's going to launch. Short. Fight for it. Harris has it. And the Sixers. Let's see if they're going to put some time on the clock. They are going to put Harris at the free throw line, so it's not over just yet. The Sixers trying to inch a little bit closer to the Miami Heat, the team directly in front of them in the standings, as they get set to hit the road for